come here to Cowie Glover?
Yes, I am.
Now tell me, what's he like in bed?
Very good.
She might be a moron. She might be a thief. She's too young and pretty. She's giving me grief. Where does she come from? What's her family name? Where does she come from? What's her claim to fame?
As he walked along, three ladies came out of a Turkish bath. All three as clean and shiny as can be. They heard Hassan saying,
Oh, what a smell!
Well, the ladies laid down their bath kippers and threw stones at him, shouting, How could you say that? How dare you say that?
Then what am I supposed to say?
You should say, My, how nice. Oh, how nice.
I have a terrible memory, not least for my own writing. So I couldn't remember ever having stated that James Marbon's middle name was Herbert.
Once upon a time.
In a land far, far away.
What?
In a land far, far away.
Well, it isn't in a land far, far away, Andrew.
No, that's just how it starts. It's how these stories always start. Once upon a time. In a land far, far away.
I dreamed a dream the other night. Lowlands away, my John. My love, she came all dressed in white. Lowlands, my lowlands away.
Long ago, the moon used to shine so bright over the marshes. And when she shone, she cast her light over the marshland.
Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday,
every holiday
is far off Friday.
Long ago, I was found at the foot of an oak tree by an old wood rose. He brushed off the leaves and warmed me with the heat of his hairy body. He smelled of earth and wet bark. He was older than the oldest tree, but he looked after me and told me that I am a wood rose.
It was pleasant and delightful on a midsummer's morn, when the green fields and the meadows were covered in corn.
the king, and this is my darling wife, the queen.
Very nice to meet you.
Yeah. I wonder if you could help me. You see, I have 20 children. How many?
20.
How many children do we have, darling?
We have absolutely no idea.
Me neither. Well, the thing is, the farmer has made us all homeless. What is homeless?
He's lost his house. Well, don't you have another one you could go to?
No, I'm a poor man. How many houses do we have, darling?
Well, 30 or 40 or something.
So we can't help him.
No, they're all full.
We can't help you.
You'll have to go elsewhere.
It can get grumpy and hungry, chews the ends of its pens, doesn't look where it goes, and lands flat on its friends. But it straightens them up and zooms into the sky, and the children all sing as the vast thing flies by. From the whole wide west to the far-flung east, there goes the wonderful, wandering, time-travelling beast.